Hey guys, I'm standing beside the historical marker for the world record largemouth bass caught by George Perry in 1932. Basically, the marker is near the Horse Creek Wildlife Management Area, and I'll post the coordinates for the marker in the comments below. This is Highway 117 in Telfair County, Georgia.